Sorry. We didn't play my new one.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry about that.
I forgot it.
But I remember it.
Okay.
I think I know the words.
Oh, Coach Teacher.
Huh?
Pete Blue.
It's probably about like... Okay, thank you.
Let's do.
All right, let's just play the last one.
Which one?
The one about pro-life people.
Okay.
And how dumb they are. Maybe no. Austin wrote a song about pro-life people, and it kind of sounds like it's about homeless people if you don't know what it's about. Because it's about people holding signs. Those are the only two people that hold signs, right?
I was worried about actually, it being misinterpreted.
We saw some people.
No one cares.
We saw some people protesting circumcision the other day in front of Central Market. Like, that's a weird place, right? To protest circumcision, a grocery store.
Have you guys ever been there?
Like,
on a Sunday?
Why not a hospital?
You'll never feel so white as going there on a Central Market on a Sunday.
I'm not white, so yeah.
All right. Good day tomorrow.
I also hope you have a good day tomorrow.
Thank you.
Likewise.